Hey guys, I'm Colton Haynes, and this is my much confession. Speak a different language. I can say the Pledge of Allegiance in Spanish. Probably won't be right, but I lived in New Mexico for 7 years, and they made us do it in English and in Spanish, which doesn't really make sense, but here we go. Yo juro fidelidad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América, en la República que simboliza una nación debajo de Dios, indivisible con libertad y justicia para todos. So if there's any like Latin, you know, pop star agents out there that want to sign me, I'm friends with J Balvin, so like I'll do it. Describe a crazy dream you had. I recently, as of last week, had a dream that I was married to Ariana Grande, and I mean, probably because I watched her Carpool Karaoke, and we were actually ordering grandes at Starbucks, and then I was carrying her, which is what James did. But then we were like legit married, like Pete was out of the question, you know, Sweetener had just come out, you know, she had no more tears left to cry because she was with me. And I do believe God is a woman as well. So I mean, if Ariana, you're out there, I'm gay, but like, you know, we can do it. We can get married, probably, right? No? Sorry, Pete. Hey guys, I'm Colton Haynes, and those were my much confessions. You're welcome.